know what his dad is, bro.
What's up, man?
He's money.
Actually, I might as well go rage mode on him. Get out of my face, get out of my face, get out of my face. Get out of my face. Get out of my face.
Get behind me!
I'll read you out. I'll read you a second, bud.
Oh, he's dying.
Wanna beat him with the rage on? Let's go, pimp. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Hopefully he's starting to feel a little bit better.
Nornir.
The Fates.
The Fates. No good comes from them.
Okay.
Hello there, Chess. Really? That didn't... Oh, right there. There we go. Give me that, Chess. I like that, it's so sick.
But I hit it, didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
Yeah.
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then.
Yo, he got wrecked, dude. Like, he's got like multiple arrows in the body. He's leaking, bro. Future crazy scene. You don't want these hands? You don't want these cradles, please? Dog, what do you think you're doing? Come on.
Hold, I said, he's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Oh!
Target practice.
I'm so sorry.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry.
Boy. But yo, man, you're telling all their...
Pemele!
Look!
It's alright.
That's pretty cool. It's, Yo, what was the third generation Pokemon, dude? The starter Pokemon? You know what I'm talking about, the grass type? It was the one from, No, not Trico. That's the wrong one. The fourth generation starter.
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
Yo, Teenage Mutant Turtle fused with a Venusaur looking. Torterra, yes, dude, it's Torterra.
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it.
Do not touch the water.
Why?
Do you know what is under the surface?
No. It's pitch black.
Then do not touch the water.
Okay.
Did not return.
Whoa.
Ready yourself.
Ooh, he's strong. One shot at me, dude. Ooh, sniper.
That is a brazier.
A brazier. Looks like there's something written on it. Want me to read it?
Go for it, bro.
Kavegia.
Help me! Help me! Father, I need you!
Jeez.
Well fought, you two.
Boy, over here.
Kavegia.
That's the haymaker, dude. Oh, he died in the water. We got one more of these spirits, dude. Area discovered. Cliffs of this rave. Of the rave. Alright. We in here. We deep. Oh. Oh, you're not gonna fool me. Oh, man. I can't believe I missed that point. Bro. No, you're not gonna fool me, statue. There's another chest up there, too. Alright, he got some. Oh, whoa! Oh my gosh! Do you see that thing? It's a giant. Yeah. If this giant spawns, bro, I'm done with this game. If this giant spawns, I'm done with this game. Oh, snap. It's the Diglett. Atreus move out the way like, yo, I'm not dealing with that junk. Nah. Ooh, is that multiple? Catch these hands. His hands. These are four player hands, bro. It's for everybody. Let's go. You too, Diglett. You can get it too.
Watch out, Father!
Rated E, G. Rated E for everyone, son. They down scales. We're gonna do a lot more God of War. We're doing Smash Brothers. We're doing other games too. So, you know, if you enjoyed the content, feel free to drop a like. And if you want to see more from me, hit the subscribe button. And I'll be bringing you a lot more content. So thanks for watching, man. Have a good night, y'all. Peace out.